The soldier historian. Gaspar Correia was a 16th century Portuguese chronicler known for his historical work, Legends of India. Born around 1492, he served as a soldier and chronicler during the Portuguese expansion in India. Correia's writings are valuable for their insights into the early Portuguese presence in Asia, given his first-hand knowledge of many of the events. His work also provides an account of notable personalities of the Portuguese Empire in the East whom he personally met.